Much of my thanks to the Bozeman, give him a big round of applause.